think we know the drill. I'll set up Athias and another tank.
They need to summon.
What?
You need no, he's in. Basically, yeah, we know the drill. We tank him, so well, tanks on purple. We stay in the first third, direct the breath to the left or the right of the boss. So by being to the left or the right of the boss, or even slightly behind him. After his first breath, we then pull the tanks, come back to blue. That opens up another third of the room, gives us more space to spread out. Again, we get the breath to go to the side or behind him. During the lying down phase, we've got like an entire massive third of the room that we don't really need to do very much with. Yada yada yada, we pretty much know what we're doing now. I'm just going to very quickly...
User entered your channel.
Group 5, just so we can see who needs to go where. So we'll have 135 on the red side, 246 on the yellow side. Even though we have two tanks on one side, but that shouldn't make a difference. So, 135 on the red side, 246 on the left and on the right hand side, the yellow. And we should be good to go. And let's get this epic blast on the way. Oh, we've still got some people not inside, apparently.
Yeah, Hellstrom asked for a summon.
Okay.
Oh, slack.
I'll summon him also. There he is, okay. I know
our resident Varty's having some issues.
Use me a day off!
Are you going to be on soon, Farty?
There are people. Yeah, zero. You have a distributor as well. Have you... Oh, you already buffed him, right? Okay.
Yeah, I buffed Nixie, myself, and Zero.
Okay, so I'll get Lelico myself, and who shall be the lucky one then to receive the extra?
Send some love to the healers.
Party.
But you guys never seem to run out of mana, so it's almost pointless.
Yeah, especially not for Warwick.
That's all wisdom does, it gives you mana back, but if you're not having mana issues...
So, I have one more buff to give to a DPS.
Ah, Grass Simba.
How nice. Crap, isn't it?
Is Barty going to answer? I wonder. Trumpy there. No, right, okay, do a ready check and we'll pull.
Let's give it to a rogue for now.
Right, let's get this show on the road. Let's have a pull timer and go. So please be behind the red, yellow and purple raid markers for the first breath. That includes healers and everybody. Run out with rots as soon as you can, please.
So, how's everyone's day been today?
I've been working much since 5 o'clock this morning. What a fun.
Mine has been fantastic.
Shut up, your ass.
Hey, first breath, so... Obviously you can hit on him and stuff, but you've now opened up the other third because the tanks are going to pull back. More room to drop your rot.
Oops, sorry.
Okay, second breath, make sure we're in the safety zone type job-ish, or somewhere safe. Doesn't have to be exactly in the safe zone. Just don't get hit by stupid bugs on the floor. No, Okay, rinse and repeat, take him back to the ball and turn him and then do the same thing again. So tanks are on purple.
Technically it's female. Was.
Oh well, I can bother. Yeah, drag him out. Use the extra bit of room. Okay, just play it safe after the breath. Dodge the bugs. Okay, just keep him here, no point in moving him. When I win a chicken dinner.
Alas, poor Nythendra. She served faithfully. As guardian of the dream, only to be perverted into a big people of corruption.
I'm happening you to either install or activate your loot master, otherwise you're probably not going to get any loot.
That Ravage Seed Pod, is it actually a melee trinket, or...? Because I'm a bit confused by it.
It's a particular ability I'm not so sure about. Anyone?
What? The haste one?
Yeah, I mean, the haste is nice, but then the second ability I'm not too sure, because...
Looks like more like a tank trinket.
More of a range trinket,
it is,
really.
No, it's a tank.
Yeah, I could take it, it's more haste, but I'd lose the strength from the other trinket I've got equipped at the moment.
Oh, Tori.
Oh, he's got to run into his cloud.
So, Cerebi, what are you doing with this Ravage Seed Pod? Because you didn't respond.
No, I'm going to pass on it. The extra haste is nice, but...
Wow! Ha!
Be dumping about 1200, near about 1300 strength.
Okay. Yeah, Palpatine, can you make sure you relog and sort your EPGP add-on for before the next boss, please? I'll assume that's a yes, as I've not had an answer.
So, purple shit on the ground is bad. Please don't step on it.
When's purple shit ever been good?
If it's candy, it's good.
I don't know if I would eat it on the ground anyway, though.
Depends on how hungry you are.
Now I have standards.
Three.
So if you would drop an ice cream, you will not pick it up?
Nope.
Probably not, no.
He serves, he probably drops it and serves it to his customers, though.
Nope. I don't serve customers, I feel like it's cool. Got some ads at the back and a big thing from the purple cloud.
Purple candy, what's up?
Purple, yes, candy, that's questionable. I say you wouldn't eat it.
Stick to the right, we don't need to pull the next pack.
I have faced the nightmare before. Never has it had so thorough a stranglehold on the dream. It hungers.
Who's first?
Yeah. Might as well go bottom to top. Do not
let its whispers seduce Grizzly.
I sense the touch of Solarius upon this iris. Ungaro first. So bottom to top. But the way is low turn rank.
From each of these pathways, a palpable evil emanates. Choose a course, and know that I will stand with you.
User joined your channel.
Good evening.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hello.
You finally sleeping.
Yeah, he's finally sleeping, but the baby girl is not sleeping yet. So no. I might need to go put her to bed again. Oh well. No.
Any chance we can have someone on Tiri, please? Tar pretty much. Tiri, are you going DPS then?
I can DPS until I'm sure she's just...
Okay, okay.
Fuck off, Arrow.
What about, dude?
It's Gliski. Gliski, fuck off. I hate you. I'm not talking to you anymore. Shelock lover.
Pop it in. Can you let us know when you're ready?
Disconnect.
I think he's reinstalling the add-on. I'll remove the Trumpster for now.
Palpatine here, just relogging for add-ons, please. Thank you so much.
That's rather
polite. No problem. No.
I'm used to that kind of politeness.
Alright, let's have pull timer go.
Are we using pre-pots, by the way?
That's optional at the moment.
Okay.
I am. I do it on every pull. Alright, let's have pull timer go. Apart from logs. Even though logs say I'm not.
Are we using...
Yeah, you saw it last time?
No, I've not looked yet. I've not had a chance. Please remember, Corrupted Tentacles are priority, Deathblur need interrupting. Other than that, it's just make sure these bloody ickers are under the eyes before we kill them, please, so we don't waste any.
The saving throw allows for the insides.
Yeah, we're going to pop Heroism, kill it in one. So Deathglare's up, interrupt them, please. Yeah, get the Deathglare. We'll have some Corruptors, I think, soon. Oh no, we'll kill this and then get the Ickers under the eye. That's it, Ickers under the eye. Make sure they're all under, please. If we can nudge some, that'll be absolutely fab. No, they all hit. Right, now we get the Horror and all the other Shizzle.
It's actually an achievement to get him hit by about 20 of those things. That was.
No, we're not bothering with achievements.
I just thought you'd like the challenge.
You can do that on alt days. Get the Corruptors, then we're going to get some Deathglares that we need interrupting. Okay, bring the Horror under the boss, don't kill the Ickers yet. Finish the Horror off, don't kill the Ickers, leave them alone. But kite them under the boss if you can, slightly, so they're ready. Try not to kill all the Ickers though, please. Okay, now we kill the Ickers. And then we go in, we pop heroism, we pop every cooldown we've got. We run away with the curse crap. Run away, run away, run away, spread out, don't overlap them. Spread out, spread out, spread out. Don't overlap them, you kill each other. Spread, spread, spread. Ah, I don't know if we're going to finish him or not.
Yeah, we finished.
Should do a 2+ now.
Whee.
Yay.
It was a little close, but never mind.
6 seconds. Don't get nervous.
Master delight that so much of our attention goes into fighting the Legion. Their insidious shadow seeps into our world, distracting us with whispers and doubts. Pray that purging the nightmare's corruption buys us enough time to defeat the Legion and catch our breath before the black armies rise up from the depths.
Destination, Nixie?
And the next one up. Probably... I don't remember what's next, actually. Probably Spider Pig, is it?
Spider Pig?
What manner of foul creature is this? It seems poised to unleash its corruption upon Thunder Bluff. The spirit of the Torn people must not fall prey to the nightmare.
Pre-plots, by the way?
That's optional. Terry, did you mean to click greed on a cloth item?
No. I was not meant to click. I was
just checking snacks actually. Probably Spider Pig, is it?
Spider Pig? He really wants it for transmog. Yeah. And well, he can't even. Just for wearing in general.
Well, we have people here who wear pinky underwear and all that shit, so.
No, Harrowcrest wears a pink onesie.
Oh, onesie, well.
Hey, come on, the Pink Meister!
Terry, did you mean to click green?
The old guys, I'll put my green mankini on one day and I'll post that picture.
Oh my god, no, please. Please don't.
Oh,
yeah, then hey, remember to send acid to burn our eyes out afterwards.
That's not going to do any good. You know,
sexy
what has been seen cannot be unseen.
Hello,
Lilico. It's got to be in the brain.
In fact, I will pay you not to do it.
Cool. 100k?
Nah, you're not that expensive.
that kind of reminded me of a charity thing we did, because there's one cosplayer just never refused to put trousers on all the time.
How much did you make out of that one then?
How much? Well, with a couple of with the attendees we had, yeah, a few thousand in the put pants on bucket.
If you best put the photo
was,
on, I'll
well,
pay
best
you
part
take,
was
okay
some
to
guy,
take it off.
This guy spent, so this bucket, pants on, and then he just proceeded to just pull everything out of his wallet and just shove it in the bucket.
I think Harrow's gone to put his mankini on. He's just stacking at the back.
Harrow was just sorting out his weapon with that relic you just get.
Wondered which weapon you were sorting out then.
Oh. Oh.
Not the little one, are you?
Yeah, that wouldn't take that long.
Oh. Now Harry's gonna run back to the portal.
Oh, Griffy gets awake now. Ooh. Yeah, okay, now I'm gonna put the portal here.
What would depend now, we know which part of the brain that the information has been stored in.
Dude, don't put your portal there. Put your portal over here, mate, because I might die with this laptop. Jumping's a bit.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think he's going to make it to the third one.
What happened, Marcus?
put mine up as well, just in case.
Right, we should know the drill by now. It is the same as Mythic, only obs. We don't go all the extra shit. So, stack the usual places, drop crap at the usual places, get across as quick as you can, engage the boss, get him out of the way, kill the ads by splatting him in yellow, nowhere else. And then the bit where we came down the ramp into the room, I'll put a marker over there when we get onto platform 2, I can't bother to run over now, to drop the purple ship. So once you transition over there, put the purple ship up by the entrance a bit. That's it. Make sure the venom goes out to the sides, yada yada yada. Bored of myself now, let's go. Out with crap, out with crap. No, not by the outside edge, put it in the inside edge with the eggs. Kill the ads, kill the ads, kill the ads, get the boss away please.
User in your channel timed out.
Oh, we lost our echo again. Run away, run away, run away. Keep that crap to the right hand side, please, as we're running away from the boss. Let's get the ads.
I'll move in a second.
Don't put it near the green there, please. The ad says. Boss over to Skull. Purple shit to purple, please. People with purple swirlies to purple, please. Okay, transition, use the portal, bring the ads to yellow, please. Don't just, you know, splat them anywhere. Run the crap to the moon raid marker, please, that's on the ground. And take the boss to red. Purple crap to the moon marker. Everybody to the red side of the room, please, so it doesn't go near the green. Oh, we've got an ad. Kill the ad. Purple crap to moon again there, please.
Bag it to yellow, if possible.
Can we pop heroism?
Yeah, we should have heroism now. Don't be in front of the boss. Purple to moon, epics wrong way. Don't run through the green, get away from the green, get away from the green, epics keep running to the moon marker please. Or just drop it right there, that's fine, you know.
There's a wall of swirls.
Yeah, we can drag the boss over to this corner. Over close
somebody's
to the yellow.
Somebody's got green shit and running with a raid.
Get the ads.
The boss will get the ads.
Yeah, the ads should be dragged away from the boss.
User joined your channel.
Easy peasy.
Clean as fuck, or...
That's not a lady's language, Jesus.
Fucks aren't clean.
That is true.
Depends if you have one in the shower or not.
No, that's just not
clean.
It's
supposed to be dirty.
First you don't want to do the laundry, and now you're talking about clean as fuck.
Yeah, I'm not very ladylike, I'm sorry.
No wonder your husband's asleep all day.
Well...
Profy, but bad.
He's been with me for over 8 years, so...
Is that all?
Okay, his reason is, she got boobs! In the background.
Fair enough.
Good enough reason for me.
Yeah, I guess so.
Fair enough.
Yeah, this EPGP add-on's just being stupid. Apparently this preserved world seed is still there, even though I gave it out on the last boss.
Probably because I didn't click on it.
No, it's nothing to do with you, it should just go, as long as it's in your bag.
Fucking dragon.
Yeah, the annoying thing is we'll absolutely toast them in a minute, but then when we go in on Mythic they're a pain in the ass.
Holy hell, Whiskey. 1 million in damage. You nuts!
I can't beat it now.
I'm gonna say Demon Hunters. Yeah, we can usually peak about 2 million. I think my best was 3.5 million in a Mythic Plus. Something like that on a pack of Murlocs.
Yeah, Frost Death Knights are kind of like many mobs as well.
Yeah, we're great on trash, but shit on bosses mostly.
Exactly.
Although I'm starting to hold my own, but only because I think I've got reasonable gear now.
Yeah, I'm still missing artifact relics so bad. It's ridiculous.
Relics are always hard to come by.
I'm sure they'll become a bit more available when we get Nighthold, because there's more bosses in there and stuff, so...
Yeah, but the thing is, I've been running this place on normal and heroic, and sometimes even a couple of mythic bosses each week since it came out, and I still have 2 855 relics.
What relics do you use?
Frost and Shadow.
I find Frost the ones mythic that... Keystone Dungeons giving a lot of relics, so...
Yeah, to people with luck, I guess. No, it's so ridiculous, the ones I need for my tanking weapon. I've got those in 870 plus, all of them, and I rarely use my tanking weapon.
Yeah, I know the feeling on that.
Yep.
875 and an 850 in mine. No.
Can we kill the boss now?
I may have done epics accidentally, because I don't know why. I'll sort it out after this one. Because it's heroic, we're going to stack the bosses for the extra deeps at the start, so stack them at Skull, pop Heroism, pop everything, split them at 2, group 1, 3, and the people in 5 are going to go to red, group 2, 4, and the people in group 6 are going to go to yellow. Spread out, spank the boss, dodge stuff, get in the flowers, kill the ads, we know the drill, let's just do it. Clicky clicky on the ready check.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The strands of life have been severed. The dreamers must be avenged.
Right, split them. Tanks, if you run them to the wall, turn around and face them into the room, just so we get used to them, the idea of Mythic. Essences are up, kill them, interrupt them. Flower up, get it please on red.
Guys, they chase after things.
Switch them please, flower at red.
Leanne's in it, at red.
I think that'll
do. I can say we're on 8 or 9 on your Sundry now, but yeah, it's not moving. Flower at red still.
Yep.
Can someone get in that? Can someone get in the flower? It's just free spawning dread horrors if anyone's not asleep. Res Atheos, please, if anyone is not asleep, who can res?
Can we keep bringing here, Palpatine, further back to the wall, please?
Yeah, Palpatine, you should be tanking it yellow. And claim your vengeance. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, we're awake. Let's get these ads dead and shit. Let's tidy this back up. Dodge the sleeping fog, it's just an annoyance rather than anything.
I got the flowers, don't worry.
Oh, big shroom under the boss.
Seven. Get Amaris over here.
Flower in the middle of the room, can a ranged person get that please? Thank you. Or a healer.
Click faster, that's good. Click faster.
Essences, get them dead, interrupted, all that kind of shit.
Bye, flower.
Please make sure you check in trinkets, so that one, the heroic Titan Forge one, is arranged.
Rest me, baby. Well, everybody just runs away. Lovely.
More fun to run away. To be fair, if you're released, you'll probably put a portal back at the entrance, and then it will actually be quicker to get to the next place.
Yeah, but if I have a chance for not loot the boss, you don't get, I hear, the legendary. My wife's got like 20 already.
What? No need to loot the boss.
Yeah, if you get
legendary. It's auto-looted.
Yeah, it'll dump straight into your pack.
Oh, okay. Sorry then.
No, no, fine. Come on, people, clicky clicky on these items.
Still no fucking chest, man, really. This is really ridiculous. Been an hour.
You must look very funny then.
Yeah, I do. Only a head and legs.
Getting more, right?
Don't know normal, don't know LFR, do everything, you don't get the fucking chest, really, I swear to God. I'm gonna fucking write a note to Blizzard.
It's always that way, one item that keeps on eluding you.
It's fucking so annoying, really.
Now you know how I feel about a certain item that never dropped in, what was that raid called again, lady, back in,
Epix, can you lend me those boots I charged you twice for?
Yeah, I know which one you're thinking about. Bastillion, isn't it?
Yeah, back in Twilight. Remember Cho'Gall? We're supposed to drop these, what are they called? Braces? Fucking did they drop.
They never dropped.
Nope, literally had a blue pair of braces all throughout that patch. Why did you get epic? Because they're not fucking dropping from the boss they're supposed to drop.
Yeah, and because everyone called them Seraphie's braces, I never got them either.
So as soon as they dropped, I would take them, but it was like, yeah, these dropped.
Totem. Which one did you want?
I don't know.
I never.
Doesn't matter though, they're both equally impressive.
No, one's 842, one's 950.
Oh, cool. Now she charged me half for both.
Yeah, so I need to refund you half of whichever one you want to give back.
Yeah, I'll do it myself later. I don't know which one I want.
I thought Blizzard was implementing that secondary stats will not be that important, but I think
in 1.5
will be more important.
1.5.
Here's the catch, so even though they want to make them less important, they're gonna end up being more important for some classes. Like,
yeah. Anyway, still.
Fucking have a versatility, you are.
It depends on what the actual stat does to you anyway.
Exactly. Like if you need a breakpoint, like it's actually gonna work backwards. You're gonna like start dropping even more items just to get that to that breakpoint, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, I don't know what Blizzard is thinking.
Basically, Epix, how much is 5 item levels worth of main stats to you? I have no idea. Bit a lot. Actually, it's not, to be honest.
But if it goes with the gem, then he can actually get main stats if he puts a main stat gem in there, if he's not got one already.
Well, he basically, the difference in haste and mastery is about 13 points, which is a fraction. In terms of main stats, it's about the same, so it's basically the socket, what you're going to chuck in there, really. Socket is basically your breakpoint right now, what you're going to throw in it.
Well, the bonus of things, to be honest, obviously.
Which would be?
Another 20?
150. Well, if it's a main stat one, 200. The nightmare consumes me, compels me to serve.
To kill. If you need further proof of how insidious the night
give me a sec just to switch some groupage around.
Even the fierce heart of Ursak has succumbed. Release him, I beg you!
Channel switched. User was moved to your channel.
We pull the boss to blue. The tanks will turn him to face the red raid marker. Groups 1, 3, and 5 will then stand on the red raid marker type.
User was moved to your channel.
In front of the boss's nose, on top of the tanks. When the person gets gaze, then they run along the wall. So where Grumpy's now running over this way.
User entered your channel.
Straight forward, and then anyone to the side of the boss is safe. What then happens is he will then do 2 cacophonies. He will then do another gaze debuff on them. And then the second person then, the next person who gets the gaze debuff, runs diagonally, like this way, where Grumpy's now running, as if towards this green raid marker. And everyone stacks in the path, 2, 4, and 6 then stack in the path to that person, and then they get the charge. So basically the people, there'll always be half the raid stood still every single charge, which increases our DPS.
And the boss stays still, and we just alternate which way he runs back and forth.
Yeah, basically. Well, the boss will charge off, so there is a bit of downtime, yeah. But you need that downtime in Mythic because you've got another ad to kill.
Okay. So I just came back. 2, 4, and 6 is on the side?
Yep, 2, 4, 6 on the side, I'm afraid. Just too many melee again to be able to get more from the front.
Okay.
Don't be in the cacophony when your boss mods are saying Miasma under you or any shit like that. Get out of that as quick as you can, because the next cacophony will fear you, so make sure you're not in it so you don't get stupidly feared. Alright, 1, 3, 5 on, 1, 3, 5 round the boss's nose. 2, 4, 6 gets safe round the side. Please don't run it round a corner. Sagoth along the wall, along the wall, that's it. Okay, just keep him here. Just reposition him, turn him round. Turn him away from the wall. Okay, drag him to the edge of this cacophony. Get Palpadina, please. Okay, this next one, drag him out. Solon A into the room, 2, 4, 6 get stacked, 1, 3, 5 get out of his hitbox. We're gonna have to wipe this up. So wipe it up, just stand in shit. If everyone gets in the hitbox or whatever, we'll probably just get anyway with the charge.
Destruction! Beware! 3, 2,
Alright, let's get back and go again.
Slackers!
Alright, everyone's ready, let's go.
Are we for safe housing?
There we are, yes. I don't mind.
Oops.
Bert Sphinx game, trigger happy. Dragon to the edge. Okay, so stack up. So 1, 3, 5, get around the front and out the hitbox. 2, 4, 6, get around the side. Run into the room. Into the room. Behind the other pack. Okay, this charge is along the wall, so 1, 3, 5 gets stacked in front of the nose. Athios up. 2, 4, 6 gets safe around the side. Okay, dragon clear, we need this next charge into the middle. Dragon clear, please. We've had it, it's been wasted. Don't be in his hitbox. Charge into the along the lost track now. Charge along the wall, yeah. 2, 4, 6, get in front of it. Yeah, you know that, but yeah, for sure.
Truly, there was...
was never a soul more noble than Ursoc's. I pray his spirit finds its way back to the dream. Behold, the iris opens. The way to Cenarius is clear.
Yeah, when you jump into Cenarius, please run to the right, run round the trash, don't just run through it and you know, be an LFR noob. So we can skip the entire pack of trash, so let's do that. Can people click on loot stuff, please? It's taking forever because people just aren't clicking. Okay, Cenarius, we start in blue corner, we cleanse whatever crap spawns in that corner with the off tank standing on it. We then obviously clear our stats, go kill whatever adds are up. While we're killing the adds, the tank who's tanking Cenarius will drag him over to the green side of the room. Then once all the adds are dead, we nuke the boss, then we cleanse whatever's in the green side of the room, and then clear our stacks. Then we come out, kill all the adds, then we go back. By that point, Cenarius will be back in blue. We carry on, rinse, repeat. When he goes into phase two, we have a cooldown, please, from a healer type person that will reduce physical damage taken from the spear so that the pool's absolutely tiny. And then we just need the boss down. We have heroism in phase two, please, not at the beginning. And then we win. There we go.
What's the catch?
22. Oh, we start blue, yeah. And please use the wisps after the green corner, the little wisp pools that will spawn. Just use those, use and abuse those, they're multiple use. So if somebody sees someone going for one, then keep following them because you'll be able to get in. The impurity must be cleansed. We must strike back at the nightmare. Okay, get out of the pal, get out of the pool, get over to the adds. We burn the Drake first, and then get all the wisps in, and cleave them down. Finish off any of the wisps, keep the brambles out, range and healies, you can just spread out. And the tree ends up, so you can get your mana back if you would like some. Can we finish off these wisps, please? People are hitting the boss, and the wisps are still up. Can we actually focus the adds? Would be good practice. Okay, cleanse, get the ads. We take the sister first.
One.
And the sister.
There's in one, sorry. It's the other one, isn't it?
Out with the crap, out with the crap. Run to the edge. Lightly cleave onto the Drake, but we need the sister. Out of breath, out of breath.
Vine's coming right into the...
Yeah, can we have some rogues clearing that stuff? I think one's doing it already.
Yeah.
Use your use the green patches on the floor, cleanse yourself. Especially those ranged and healers, because obviously melee it's a bit easier to clear ourselves. We've got ads, so yeah, stop deep, stop deep, stop deep, stop deep, stop deeps. Stop deeps, let's get these ads. We're gonna get two sisters, so I'll mark one with the skull. Get out with that crap, please. Can you move away with the circle, please? Out with the crap, please. Can we clear the brambles? And we're now going to annihilate the boss.
No! Why are you standing in the fucking pool, Jesus?
Right, heroism. And in 19 seconds, we need a cooldown on the tank. Brambles, it all needs cleansing, please.
Seems you got Aegis just text.
Okay, I don't think we got a cooldown there, did we?
Nobody should.
Has beaten, but my great teacher lives. Now I must focus all of my strength to cleanse him. Xavius waits ahead in the Rift of Alm, the true heart of the nightmare. Would that I could fight at your side, heroes, but to this place I cannot go. My bond with the Emerald Dream gives me great power.
That's a nice holy relic. It also
makes me
Clicky clicky clicky.
Hold on.
Go, destroy the Nightmare Lord. Only this way can the dream be restored and Azeroth be saved. We must put an end to the nightmare. Say the word, and I will take us into the heart of that twisted place.
Ruby, put first, please.
It's just the ability on it, it's not fantastic, but the item level wise, it's 20 more than one of my relics.
Yeah, but I can't distribute loot until you've done it, because I've got to start with that item that would be in the highest island.
I don't know. It's nice, but I think someone could use it better, probably, for holy.
Craft, wanna do this lady today?
Hellstrom just crashed a second ago.
Just noticed. There it is, but you have to kill everyone else as well. Says you.
Big boys coming in.
Were we supposed to pull that?
Yeah. It's all the trash.
Why don't you guys bring them all in one spot?
Yeah, we should be.
Nice spread for this trash, guys.
Funny how he asks that and then it sits.
Yeah.
We know where you.
Oh, but it's supposed to. Yeah, but you... Yeah, I know. We should start up, bundle up, and when the tanks pull, we move.
Don't push me.
Yeah, I know. I see people going to get them.
Can we tank stuff by the tentacles, please, when they spawn?
Is gonna out DPS me.
Move away, Sarah V. Sarah V.
Not like you needed that leap, Sarah, but it's always good for the drama.
I was gonna say, I'm running.
Right, boss will be tanked at blue, the tanks will drop their shit at the purple raid marker, so stay away from it. The green and the red raid markers are there for you to stack when you get the blades debuff on you, so you need to run there, stand next to the person you're kind of linked with it, so to speak, and then make sure that those blades don't go through the raid. If you are put to sleep, make sure you are intercepting the adds, which means if you get an ad on you or near you, you need to run away from it to allow people to do that. If you're asleep during the second phase, then you need to be soaking the crap pools around the room, but try to let the first sleepers get those pools first if they're still asleep. Nuke down any adds that spawn as a priority over the boss during phase 1 and phase 2. When we get into phase 3, if we do it right without any transition without any adds up, then we just burn the boss and ignore tentacles. And that's about it, as long as we do it right. Let's go. Oh, and if you're put to sleep, pop every cooldown you've got apart from heroism, because they will all be replenished as soon as you wake up. As will you. Let's go, Google. So cut those ads, get the blades to the right places, and all that shit. Add up, get it. That's a bit interesting, Atheos. Is that a right weird voice on?
Keep talking.
Darth Vader.
Yeah, Jabba the Hutt's back.
So freaking scary.
Optimus!
I'm guessing he's saying dispel or some shit, so if healers can just keep an eye on what may be going on with that.
Oh. Oh, we want the other voice back.
Jabba the Hutt, where are you?
Okay, ads coming in from outside, let's start getting them. And if you're asleep, soak them. If you're about to be put to sleep, start soaking them in a bit. Bonds, break them. Meteor, don't put it over the tanks, but put it over the rest of the raid. When a tank goes to purple, it now needs soaking. Grump's got this one there. Break the bonds, run to each other. Ads. Would help if people run to melee, so melee don't have to run all the way out. Get the meteor off the tanks.
Post that ad.
Yeah.
There's some ads as well, there's some ads. Get the ads, get the ads. Sleepy people, start soaking. Can we kill these ads, please? There's two of them, been up for ages. I was trying to get them on my own.
I think if you move somebody, that'd be great.
Right, focus DPS on these ads. We need the ads dead before the next transition. Break the bonds. Everyone switch these ads, please. Let's stop slacking it, or stop tunneling. Break the bonds. They've been up for a while. Let's start pushing him. There we go, stage 3. Pop your cooldowns.
Bloodlust?
Yes, please. Let's cooldown. Go for it. Go, go, go. Ignore the tentacles. There are sleepy people. Go, go, go. Get that off the tanks. Off the tanks.
Yeah, sorry, not yet.
There's no point, you'll just get mind control straight away again.
Is that a holy grail or something?
Yep, for me it is.
Heroes, champions, step forth and hear me. The nightmare has long been a cancer eager to consume the Emerald Dream. Had Xavier succeeded, his corruption would have overwhelmed Azeroth, giving rise to a living nightmare. Your triumph restores the dream and safeguards your world. The allies of Xavius will never relent, but this road at least is closed to them. To honor your courage, I offer passage into the pure heart.